four oak trees. And with those trees, he brought them back here to the United States, and he planted this tree. He planted this very tree more than 86 years ago around the city.
So the great thing about trees is that they're very flexible.
So what do you think about the fact that the tree is like...
One, two, three.
Congratulations, and thank you so much to everyone who helped make this possible.